Spanish lesson, numbers 0 to 30.
Go get more free video Spanish lessons and tips at www.SpanishClassesInLosAngeles.com.
Los números del 0 al 30. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. The number 1 and numbers that end in 1, such as 21, have more than one form. Uno becomes un with masculine pronouns. For example, un hombre means one man. 21 hombres means 21 men. Uno becomes una with feminine nouns. For example, una mujer means one woman. 21 mujeres means 21 women. Now, let's take a look at some words and phrases used with numbers. We're going to see how to use them in sentences. ¿Cuántos means how many? ¿Cuántos is used with masculine nouns? ¿Cuántas also means how many? ¿Cuántas is used with feminine nouns? For example, ¿cuántos hombres means how many men? ¿Cuántas mujeres means how many women? ¿Cuántos libros means how many books? ¿Cuántas casas means how many houses? I means there is, there are, is there, or are there, depending on the context. For example, hay tres libros means there are three books. Hay una casa means there is one house. ¿Cuántos pájaros rojos hay? Means how many red birds are there? Hay tres pájaros rojos. Means there are three red birds. ¿Cuántas camas hay? Means how many beds are there? Hay una cama. Means there's one bed.
Now, click the like button, write a nice comment, and share the video with your friends and friends of friends. Thanks. Gracias.